Hey, Wildcat Country. Just getting my quarantine sports fix in. Had to get it in for the day. Here at Wilmington, we all miss you. We're all thinking about you guys. It's not the same without going to the ball field or the lacrosse field or anything else this spring. The coaches and administrators miss you. Take care of what you need to take care of. There is a resource center page on our website. And some of the coaches and administrators want to say hi. Reach out if you need anything during these trying times, and take care of yourselves. And here's some of the coaches.
Hello everyone, I'm just checking in. I hope everyone's doing well. I'm sending good vibes to everybody, healthy vibes to everybody, making sure everyone's staying sane during all the madness. To all the athletes, keep working on your game. It doesn't take a court or a field to work on the little things, but I hope you guys are staying safe. Please keep working on your academics. Those don't go away. So push out this last semester, and hopefully I'll see all of you soon. Take care.
Hey Wildcats, we miss you guys. Hope you guys are taking care of yourselves. Can't wait to get back on the field, start looking forward to next season. And just remember, you are athletes 24/7, 365, so take care of yourselves even though we're not playing. See ya.
Hey Wilmington family, this is Dan. Hope everyone's staying healthy, doing their corrective exercises, and following me up with any invoices. Hopefully see you guys soon.
Hey Wildcat Country, Coach Nick here. Men's soccer, hope everybody's doing well. Hope everybody's staying safe. Looking forward to getting back to everything in August. Got a little message from one of your favorite fans.
Hey Wildcats! Hi, Doors! Watch your hands!
Hello, WilmUXC. I hope you're all doing well during this very difficult time. Please keep up with your running and your training, and we will talk to you soon.
Hey, Wildcat fam. Hope all is well and you guys are managing during this stressful time. I know it's crazy, and normally you associate me as the paperwork lady, but right now there's not a whole lot of paperwork to do, so I've kind of turned into the question lady. So I know there's tons of thoughts going through your mind, and you probably have a ton of questions, so reach out. I have answers, and if I don't have the answers, I'll do what I can to get them for you. We just want to let you know that we're here from the university to help you in this in any way that we can. So even if you don't have questions, reach out anyway. I'd love to hear from you. I miss you all terribly, and look forward to the day that I get to see you all again, and hope that's very soon. In the meantime, take care, and you remain in my thoughts and prayers. Be safe.
Hey, WilmU, hoping that you're all doing well and looking forward to a great start to fall 2020 tennis.
Just a quick shout out to Wildcat Country. Hope everybody's staying safe at home. Look forward to seeing everybody whenever we get back to business as usual at WilmU. And please, if you need anything, reach out to us.
Hey Wildcats, how you doing? Coach Shehorn here from the softball program. Just wanted to say hi to everybody and really hope you guys are doing well. Hope you're taking care of yourselves and getting everything done that you need to get done. Miss you guys, miss seeing you around the complex and out on the fields and on the court. Take care of yourselves, and we'll see you guys soon.
Hi everyone, I just wanted to say how much we miss you and we miss being on campus with you. We are all in this together and we will get through it. So I hope you stay healthy and your families stay healthy, and hopefully before we know it, we'll all be back together supporting each other's teams.
Coach Hogg here with Wilmington Baseball. Just want to reach out to all the student athletes at Wilmington University, all the baseball players. Just tell you guys that we miss you in this crazy time. Hang in there the best you can. If you need anything, don't hesitate to reach out. There's all kinds of different things on the website and whatnot, but we are here for you in this crazy time. Hang in there the best you can. Hope to see you soon. Get two now. Here we go.
On behalf of women's soccer, I just wanted to wish everybody well, stay safe, and focus on your academics and your fitness during this time. Look forward to seeing you guys soon.
Hi guys, just wanted to say hi and that I am thinking of you all. Hope you are taking care of yourselves during this rough time that we have going on right now. Get outside, get some vitamin D in you, get those bands out if you have any, get the TheraBall, your yoga mat, do some workouts out back. If you need some ideas, just let me know. I have plenty. Just sit outside, enjoy this time that you have off right now, and please take care of yourselves, and know that we are all thinking of you and miss you guys a ton, and so does Miles. Here he is playing with his ball, being a happy little pup.
Hang in there, all you Wilmu athletes. The Wilmu bowling team says hello and keep the faith. And Bella says hi.
Hey there, just a quick shout out to all my Wilmu peeps and especially the Wilmu volleyball team. Definitely missed seeing you all face to face. I know we've been hanging out on Zoom, which I guess is the next best thing this day and age, but we definitely miss seeing all the spring sports and all the teams on campus and seeing you guys every day. Hope you all are doing well, staying healthy, and most importantly, keeping up with those studies. You guys have been awesome. I know this is a unique time in our lives, but you guys have been real troopers. You should be really proud of each other, and just keep those spirits up. We'll be back in action soon. Definitely miss everyone, and shout out to all the Wilmu family and peeps, and hopefully everybody's safe and healthy, and we will definitely see you soon. Go Cats!
Good morning, Wilmu student athletes. This is Dr. Matt Wilson, faculty athletic representative for the university. Yes, I do wear more than Wilmu polos and suits, but in some casual wear, getting in some walks and some exercise this morning, but thought I'd send you a quick message just to say hello. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're staying safe, that you're continuing with your academics and doing well with that, and that you're getting done what you need to get done here in these different times that we're in right now. But wanted to send a message quick and just say you have my contact information. If you need anything, you have your faculty mentors, you have your coaches, the athletic staff as well. We're here, we're still working, we're still here, we're still in your corner, and we want you to succeed, and we want to do anything that you need to be successful. So if you have any questions academic wise, again, reach out to us, wellness wise, or if you just need to talk and you need just to hear a voice or see a video, we're here for you. We're still working hard for you, and we care about you. We want you to succeed. So have a great day, and hope to see you soon, and please reach out if you need anything.
Hey everyone. First, I just want to say I miss all of you, and I definitely miss watching you guys compete, you guys and girls. I hope everyone's staying safe and doing your best to get through everything during this trying time. But please reach out if you have any class or other issues, or if you're, you know, you just want to talk. We are definitely here and going through the same stuff. So be well, and hope to see you guys soon.
Hey everyone, hope everybody's staying healthy and safe and keeping up on all their home exercise programs. If anybody's got any questions, just let me know. From all the Rosanos here, be careful out there.
Hey there, Wildcats. We just wanted to send you a quick message to let you know that we are thinking of you and hoping that you are doing well. Really wanting you to take advantage of all the resources that I'm sure you've heard all the other coaches and administrators tell you are available there for you. Let us know if you need any help. You need to know it's not the same without you. We don't even know what to do with ourselves without having games to go to, practices to attend to, and grade reports to put in. Just a message to let you guys know that you're on our minds. You guys are athletes. If there's any group of people that can get through this, it's going to be you all. But please remember, we are a Wilmu family, a Wilmu community. We're looking out for you. We're here for you. Don't hesitate to reach out, and we will look forward to seeing you very soon.